Hi guys! So, today is mag-zipline po kami. Yun nga, mag-zipline na sa Texas pa rin kami guys. Huwag kayong mag-alala. 10 ziplines daw to eh. Mahaba. Woo! Ako nang bala guys! Woo! Good job, babe!
Nice. The different lines that we're on. So we're on the fifth line.
Oh! I'm gonna watch Connor and see if he's lying.
Woo! Enjoy, Abby. Love you. Take care, okay? Bye-bye.
Let's go on, Abby.
See you in the other side.
She made it.
Yeah.
She made it.
Nice and tight, okay?
Keep your legs up. Love ya.
Okay. Bye. And you're gonna get this, right? Did you get this? Okay. Do you want to get him coming towards you instead of...
No. Is that better?
It's better. I think it's better. You can get him to the first. Yeah, that way you can get him touched by the whole time.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's better.
Good. Yehey! Patapos na kami guys. Ang bilis lang. Di ko na nga nakunan yung ibang line eh. So ngayon, nandito na tayo sa last na zipline number 10. So, 450 feet yung length nito, yung haba nito. Sabi nila ito yung pinakamabilis guys. So anyways, thank you for watching. Please do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, All About Us in Texas. Thank you for watching guys. Bye!
This is Saturday night.